2018, I was diagnosed with lupus. The first signs that I had was a rash on the sides of my nose, and also I was very fatigued. After I was diagnosed, 2 weeks after that, I actually had to be admitted into the hospital. I started experiencing like extreme stomach pain. They told me that my lupus was not only active in my skin, but also in my kidneys. That's when I started taking all the different medications to try to calm my lupus down, but none of the medications were working for me. That's kind of like why I wanted to explore like different avenues when it came to my lupus, to see if I could find a medication or an infusion or something that could put my lupus in remission.
It's a very important trial because of the modality by which we treat lupus in this trial. And what it is called, the modality, is chimeric antigen receptor T cell therapy. The patient's blood is filtered and white blood cells are taken and engineered in a manner that once reinstated, given back to the patient, those cells will kill the cells that are inducing lupus in those patients. After 3 months, as of today, she's been disease-free. She doesn't have lupus anymore. She's on a very low dose of prednisone that we are slowly taper off. And the hope is within the next 2 months that she'll be completely off any therapy that pertains lupus.
This is definitely a new normal for me. So I'm very pleased to not have flares anymore, not feel fatigued, no pain. I feel really good. This is everything that I hoped for with going through this treatment, was to come out not having lupus anymore. And before, I didn't know if that was a possibility. I thought that was something that I would have to deal with for the rest of my life. So I'm forever grateful.